Before this video starts, I'd like to give a shout out to a pretty pro player and a good fan of mine on my channel, and his name is Nintenfox. I know he has a new name, but I like to call him Nintenfox, because that's how I know him. I want to give him a shout because he's a really good player. He has 44% on Plasma Pulse Finale on 60 hers. 60 hers. Okay? Now, unfortunately, his channel was terminated by someone named GD Mark Prez. He's another fan of the channel. Yeah, he got into some drama, and he terminated Nintenfox's channel for, like, bullying, even though, like, he could have just ignored the whole, like, it could have been way worse, but whatever, we're not gonna talk about that right now. Go sub to Nintenfox. He's almost at 100 subscribers. Let's see if we can get him to 100 subscribers. Maybe we can get him to 105 subscribers, maybe 110, who knows. Let's see how many subs we can get Nintenfox to. I'm counting on you guys. Alright, now let's start the video. And also, Lemon Cat GD, he's catching up. What's up, guys? I'm the PigPig gamer. Welcome back to another Geometry Dash video. Where today we are going to be attempting some more
Extreme Demons.
I know it's been a while. It's been a while, but we are back with some more Extreme Demons.
Extreme Demons.
Now this is gonna be a pretty interesting episode because we have Ragnarok, Freedom Away, Essentia, the Yandere. We have all those demons, and we're gonna attempt them today. But first, we gotta do Firepower, and yeah, so. Let's get right into this. It's been a while since I've done Extreme Demons. But we are back. This is part 3, I believe. So, yeah. It's gonna be an interesting episode. A lot of interesting demons. Okay, so you gotta hit that bit. Okay, this beginning bit is actually kind of hard. Not really kind of hard, but like kind of hard for like pro players probably. But like it's really hard for me because I can't even make progress on this. Oh my goodness, okay. Alright, now for Ragnarok. Here we go. First interesting demon of the day. Or of the episode, or whatever. Alright, here we go. Oh my gosh. As you can see, I'm also using Blast CFB icons, because why the freak not? But I don't have his UFO. That's the only thing I don't have. Oh, okay, that was actually a pretty good attempt. Aw, oh, darn it. That UFO is a bit hard, but it's not actually that hard for me, because I kind of, like, memorized the clicks after watching a video. I should probably close out Discord, actually. It might make me lag a bit. Alright, Discord is closed out. Let's continue. Okay, I can't even do this bit. I can't even do this bit anymore. There we go. Ah, oh, darn it. Okay, I think that's the best we're gonna do on Ragnarok. There we go. Sunset Sandstorm. Oh, yeah. I think I know this level. Didn't everyone get, like, really mad when this got raided? Inspired by Black Blizzard. Okay. Alright. I can't even see where the jump is. You have to kind of, like, it's like a blind jump because of the freaking lights at the beginning. I'm gonna get low detail mode. Maybe that'll freaking remove the lights. Okay, that just makes that bit harder. How'd I do that black jumping bit first try? How'd I do that black jump rain thing first try? I think I know what you have to do. Yeah, you have to do something. You have to do like that, but don't hold. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is actually okay. Okay, I think I get what the gist of this part is now. You gotta bop. Bop, 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 bop. Oh, darn it. Oh, dude, I was so close. Also, don't question why I'm wearing this. What? Don't question why I'm recording this video in my pajamas, okay? It's normal, okay? It's normal. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna be able to do that again. We got Freedom 08. I'm gonna turn low detail mode on so I don't get lags. For some reason, some levels are lagging. I've never actually tried Freedom 08 before, mainly because of the beginning, because of all of, like, the... Okay, this. Okay, the first bit isn't actually that bad. All you gotta do is bop, 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 bop. Oh my gosh, but it's 1% is really far away, because this is an XL after all. This is slow, like the entire Freedom dive song. I think it actually is. Oh my gosh. Okay, it's like a spam. Hold on, let's try spamming. Nope, spamming does not work. Let me try again. I didn't really try last time. No, spamming definitely doesn't work because of that timing right there. Oh my gosh, it's so fast. If it wasn't so fast, I could definitely make some good progress on this, but... Oh my gosh, I keep doing that. Okay, I can't do that timing. Distraught by Alkali. Alright, let's go. Oh, that's a big triple spike at the beginning. There we go. Oh, I know this song. What do you do there? Oh no. Don't tell me. Oh, bro. Are you kidding me? I have to do that? You know I'm bad at blue jump ring timings. Oh no. Oh, I did it. 3%. Wow, it's actually... I don't think it's actually that long compared to Free My Way. It's definitely is not that long. Okay, there we go. But oh, let's go. Essentia by Zafkiel. This level, I don't really like that. It's like, it feels like repeated. Oh, 9595 likes. But yeah, I don't know why this level is so long. Wait, what? Oh my gosh. I didn't know that I need a specific song for this. Like, wow, in those levels. Oh man, okay, the beginning of this level is definitely the easiest bit. Like, you just gotta know, like, the song, but I don't have the song, so it's a bit harder. Boom. There we go. Ah, darn it. How much do you want to bet that the song might sync with the level? Like, in Idols, Catalyze actually syncs, like, really well. What?! I don't even know how I just did that. Cyclone by Bionox, the same guy who made Zodiac. I have to turn down the music so I don't want to get a claim on this video. Because I need that sweet money. Okay, I'm just kidding. No, I don't do YouTube for the money, okay? Oh no, another timing level. I'm not really that surprised. These are extreme demons we're talking about. Of course they're gonna have hard of everything. Hard timings, hard jumps, hard ship bits.
Straight flying. Riot.
Why do I still make jokes about Riot's straight fly scale in 2019? Why do I just thought of the first player that came to mind. Of course Riot did. Oh, okay. Thank gosh it's one of those triples where you can just jump immediately. I like those triples because it feels like an auto. It kind of feels like one. See, you just jump and then you got it. Grill Kill. This is another copyrighted song, so I'm going to keep the music off. Even though I love the song, but I unfortunately cannot have it on or else... Freaking, before the video is even uploaded, YouTube's bots or whatever will detect the song. Even though you can pretty much, probably the loudest sound in this video is my voice and my clicks. I mean, my voice isn't that loud compared to Morgs. Why am I talking about Morgs? This is a GD video. All right, bop, bop. Okay, okay. Okay, this is... a bit weird. Like, you have to hit that lane and then hit that bit later. It's a bit weird, but I mean, not too weird. Okay, I can't even hit that green jump ring. Here we go, boys, the Yandere. Come on, please load. Yes, okay, I'll definitely need low detail mode for this one. All right, here we go. Wait a minute, why is all the deco gone? And why does it say Ryu Llama at the beginning? What? Bro! And why is it a robot now? Someone changed the level. Why is there a dash orb? Dude, it's like this level was buffed and nerfed at the same time. This is actually like the real level. I'm not kidding. And I'm somehow doing it all. Guys. 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 Holy crap. Okay, I'm just kidding. Nope. All right, here we go. Actual level. I promise. The actual level. What? It's the actual level. That was the actual level! That was the actual level.
First attempt. And we got 4%. We got past the first bit.
I'm never doing that again. That was just pure luck. That was just straight up pure luck. I cannot believe I just did that. Okay, I was gonna say, if you can cheese that. Again! What the heck? Oh my gosh, dude. The beginning of the Yandere isn't even hard for me anymore. I guess Supersonic? kind of, like I had 2% on this, and I couldn't even do this part. Now I can do it, like, oh my gosh, almost every time. Bro, that's crazy. That was crazy. Okay, Necromancer by TGI. Isn't this a remake of Necropolis? Yeah, it is. Ooh, there's like two ways to go. I think, I see a pink pad up top, so I think the correct way to go is top. Unless, I don't think there's coins in this level. Top. Yeah, top is definitely the way to go, because I see a rocket portal, and then the bottom is a dead end. Top. Ah, dude, you have to click so quickly. Dude, this first jump is actually pretty hard. You have to, like, hit the corner of that block. Oh my gosh, I keep dying to that one. I can't click quickly enough. Try saying that 5 times fast. Okay, I can't even do it. Deimos by N-Level. Another remake. 2 remakes in a row. Look at that. All right, here we go. This is a remake of Faux Frick. This is a remake of Faux Frick. This is a remake of Faux Frick. This is a remake of Phobos Frick! Okay, well, dude, why can I not do it? It's just the beginning of Phobos. I've done it before. Ooh, shoot. Oh, darn, I didn't want to hit that one. Because you have to jump over that. I was trying to do that, but it hit the jump ring. Insane. It's not insane. It's a demon. Okay, boom. Yes! Whoa! Okay, chill out there, end level. Arctic Lights by Metal Face. Here we go. Oh, I played this on stream. I remember. I think I played this. I think someone requested to me as a joke, and I played this. The beginning of the song is like, it sounds like something crazy is about to happen. Like when you find when you get the last cookie in a cookie jar. That's basically what's going on here. Or when my mom allows me to have a second soda. It's what you would know what I'm talking about if you knew about this rule where I'm only allowed to have one or possibly two sodas a day. Wait, I just told you about it. Now you know. Fun fact, I'm only allowed to have 1 or 2 sodas a day. Sometimes 2, not all the time. That's why I ask. And when mom says yes, and I just open that second soda, I'm like, snap! And I just drink that soda up, and I feel so good! I just feel like this like happiness inside me. I'm talking so dramatically over a soda can. Or, no, a can of soda. What am I on a... Meltdown by Darwin. Also, there is a demon below this. Oh, we have an interesting one after this one, boys. I'm not gonna tell you though, because it's gonna be a surprise. Oh, come on, really? Such an easy beginning. I mean, I kind of like easy beginnings. Oh, easy beginnings are nice. Ah, oof. Okay, now it's starting to get a bit harder. Okay, I get what you have to do. You have to hit that blue pad and then hit those 2 blue jump rings. All right. A little bit hard, but not too bad. Oh, dude! My finger was, like, stuck to the mouse. Sometimes this happens, or like, my finger gets stuck to the mouse because I'm trying to click so quickly. It's really weird. I don't know why that happens. Is that a common issue where your finger gets stuck to the mouse and it doesn't, like, your finger is, like, stuck? It's what it feels like. It feels like it's, like, attached. And you can't lift it up. It's so weird. Dang it. All right. Are you ready to see the demon that we're going to do next? It's Zodiac! Oh, jeez. I do have 1% on this, finally. It's just this beginning. I don't know why it's so hard for me. If I have 8-0 and Supersonic Beans, should I be struggling with this? It's normal, but at the same time, I don't feel like it is. Like, I feel like even freaking Che could pass this part and get, like, 3%. Like, even Jake Gamer, I don't think he's being 8-0, and he has 8% on this on mobile, so, like, oh, there we go. No! I always forget that you don't hold for as long as you think you should, and you need to, like, go at some point. Got what the trick here was. I think it's first black orb. Oh my gosh. Early, late, early. No, I went too late still. Early, late, early. Oh my gosh. You have to go super early on that. Early, late, early. How early do you have to go on that? Early, late, early. Early, late, early. Oh my gosh. Can I not die there, please? Early, late, early. Oh my freaking gosh. If that spike wasn't hanging off of that block, I could actually make some progress on this. Not kidding. One spike is... Let's go! Alright, we're gonna do two more demons. This one is Lucid Nightmares by Cairo X. I know Cairo. Cairo's cool. Cairo is a cool dude. Oh, no. Alright, 1%. Oh, shoot. Okay, it just randomly goes upside down. Why? Why you do that without telling me? Like, it comes down right when you're, like, gonna enter it. Attempt 24. It's just this bit right there. Because you don't have that much space. Dang it. Alright, I think that's the best I'm gonna do. And the last demon for... The last thing we're gonna do today is Auditory Breaker by Laser Blitz, a remake of Sonic Wave. Ba-da-da. Aw, darn it. There we go. I believe this is slightly buffed. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Okay. Oh! Boom! The finger guns. Anyways, guys, gonna wrap it up for today's episode of Extreme Demons. If you do want to see some more PigPig attempts videos, please please give this video a big fat like. Also, be sure to subscribe to become an oink and turn on that post notification bell so you don't miss any new videos or streams. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out.